didn't hit you back when you call my line. Or did you even need to talk? Are you wasting time declining all your FaceTime calls? Cause you're not my vibe, but God just let me go to sleep. Someone get high with me. Yeah, cause I'm running, I'm running, I'm running away. Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome to the stream. It hasn't started yet. I just wanted to get you guys informed. We're still on a bit of a delay right now. We're waiting on everything to get set up. But, you know, we've been here ready to go. I'm not going to lie to you guys. It's been so long. I really don't know how I'm going to do here on commentary. But I'm going to give you guys the most enthusiasm I can. Of course, I still like the game. And I may not be as, you know, intelligent on it as I used to, but you know, we'll make it work, man. I think I still got it, low key. I could, you know, we'll figure it out. But again, really happy to see you guys again. I'm gonna be playing some music in the background, so you guys get some, you know, so it's not so quiet. But yeah, we're just still waiting. Just wanted to say hello to everybody. It's been a long time since I've streamed for HCBB. I'm happy to be back. I'm happy that HCBB is back for one. Yeah, it's been, apparently I missed the season. I don't know how, but I'm happy that I got called up recently. Big shout out to Tiger for hooking it up, getting me a game. How come I don't stream on Twitch anymore? I actually do, but my thing is though, I wanted to make sure that HCBB is on my channel that loves it the most, and YouTube has really stepped up for that. Yo, Simply with the $3 donation, Swixtify on HCBB. Big shout out to Swixtify for the $3 donation, my friend. Thank you so much. I'm happy to get some contributions here on my return. Big shout out to you, man. Appreciate that. I'm so happy, man. I know, you know, obviously you had the MLB teams back then. I don't think it's a big deal the way other people think it is. I've always been a person that likes to see something different, something authentic, but, you know, not something repetitive. I'm happy with this. What else have I missed, you guys? What else have we missed in HCBB? It's been ages, I'm telling you. You know, I was thinking about a couple of the World Series that I was able to do, and I was super... Yo! Yo, thank you so much for the $2,000... I actually don't know what that... what is that? What type of currency is that? Thank you so much for the 2,000 of it, though. I appreciate that. Big shout out to Snetman 3276. Hopefully I said your name right, man. Thank you so much. Oh, it's Juan. Okay. That's awesome. Yo, we got people out here from all over the world watching, man. Big shout out to Snedman. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that. Regardless, man, a donation is still a donation. I will always show that same love, man. Oh, yes, here we go. We're about to get started soon, you guys. So once again, we're seeing, of course, the Kia Tigers taking on the Samsung Lions. We're going to show you guys the scoreboard here in just a sec. I'm just waiting for them to set up the teams. Love the uniforms, by the way. You'll see them in just a sec. Yes, I remember that from last time of how many Korean players there were. And I honestly, a lot of them did make the World Series on each one that I got to stream. Very talented group, even in real life. But wow, the fact that they're just the same on Roblox. Speaking of more people from around the world, is anyone else from anywhere outside of the United States? Let me know, man. I'd love to hear it. Let's see how many, what different countries we have that are watching the channel right now. That's actually very interesting. Do we got any Latinos in here, man? Do we got any people from Puerto Rico, from República Dominicana? Anybody? That'd be awesome, man. Some from Mexico? Nobody? I'm shocked by that. A lot of the Caribbean Latinos really love their baseball, man. Mexico definitely does love their baseball, too. Players from Portugal, Colombia. Oh, that's awesome. Dub. You guys so much for also subscribing. Devin Voltaire, thank you so much for the subscription. Welcome to Bro Nation, and hope you enjoyed today's stream as we are finally loaded into the stadium here. We're here at the home of the Kia Tigers. I wish I knew the stadium itself, but hey man, it is what it is. We'll keep the music playing just for a bit more and then we'll finally get rid of it once we're underway. We put the audio up here for this too. I know you guys still do walkout, so. Nice. I'm happy to see a lot of different cultures and of course countries here in attendance watching. Man, the one thing I do miss that we don't have on YouTube that we did have on Twitch was I did have a Spanish commentary that I would do every now and then. But I'd only do it if you guys were to like give something for it. So like back then it was the custom currency they have on Twitch. Now, I don't know, should we do it with super chats? What do you guys think, you guys? I kind of didn't want it to be like a US dollar thing. I kind of wanted it to be for anybody, but YouTube doesn't have their own currency yet. Gotcha, okay. So it's just a different field for this. All right, let me go ahead and do I have to say staff me again? I don't. Here. What do I do? Just reset? I think that's how I do it. Either way, I do have the shift P and everything. Oh, it'll let me do it in a sec. Yo, I forgot how to do a lot of stuff, you guys. What's up, Doges? How you doing, man? Oh, stab myself again. Staff slash... Oh. Okay, so now I'm good to go. Hold on, where's my cam at? Is this also glitched, by the way? The little batting order, are they still doing it? I forget there's a little bit of delay here on YouTube. Let me reset one more time. How do I get my cam? No, do I have to like, here, hold on. Do I have to like rejoin? All right, let me rejoin you guys. Hold on, give me 1 second. Simple as that. Hopefully this works out the way it should. Awesome. Just like that. As we start off quickly with the first out of the game, it was Explore. Let me get overplate. Is that what it was? Or should I stay at the back? Am I able to do that still? As that one goes foul for the first strike. Let me set up the scoreboard, you guys. Sorry about that. It's been a while. It might take me a little bit more than it used to, but we'll get it down. Hold on. Where did I put my out numbers at? Numbers, here we go. Out count. All right, let me check out the music. What the heck? All right, so we put that to one. Sorry about that, you guys. We had to do this so differently than before. So that one goes center field quickly. Caught up and sent out to first, but he's going to be safe. That's one for the Lions at first base. Let me go ahead and set that up. At least I have a little bit of things sorted out my way. But the rest I'm going to have to do myself, which really, really sucks. Not going to lie. Am I able to still go back here? I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Oh, wonderful. Sorry about that again, you guys, for the wait. So right down the middle is going to be strike two. Honestly, you guys, for this first one, I'm not going to do the strike count. I'll try to get you guys sorted out with that. It's on the bottom left anyway. We'll just do outs for now. There we go. All right, awesome. Lovely music coming in here. And then let me, that one, yeah, we go switch that up to the top, bottom of the first. So here comes the Tigers stepping up first. Is Zorps, as he's going to go. Strike one, good start off here for the pitcher for the Lions. This one struck way out towards center field and will be caught for the first out of the bottom of the first. Here comes Camarena, somebody I do know and recognize through my time streaming some of the World Series for you guys. Are we glitched? There we go. Oh, I think I remember. Yeah, okay. So 1-0 count. Camarena making his return here on the channel. It's right away. Another one straight down center field and easy outs. That's going to be the second outs in the bottom of the first. Should try and bat. Maybe after the stream. I have not done it in a while. But so far, 0-0. And only one out away. at least for it to still be a stalemate in this game. Isashiki fouls, and it's going to be a 0-1 count. I have to keep on, like, stepping back as that one struck way out to the center and out, and that'll be a home run. I hate that. Nice. God, I hope I got the replay. Yo, this is so crazy, bro. I didn't get it. Wow, I'm so mad. Okay, hopefully I can get it this time. Hold on, let me set up my replay. I'm like setting up a whole new profile for this, you guys, so I do apologize. So 1-0. Let me turn off the home run. I have to turn off the out thing too. That's so weird. Apologies, you guys. I got to get used to this scoreboard. This is a different score bug that I'm not used to. Let me switch up the score as well. I told you it was going to be terrible the first time. Oh, wrong one. I changed the out count. I'm going to have that set up next time, you guys. I do apologize. And take off that. So this one struck. It will definitely hit the wall. And a great spot to be in if you are the Tigers. We'll have one at first base. And so far, still with the lead, the Tigers here at home. A wonderful start into this game. This one hit out towards left field. Will be a neat, simple catch, but... Oh, wait, no, they missed it. They missed the catch. There was two outfielders right there, and they were not able to get a hold of it. So we got two men on first and second. Here comes young Gio. Pitcher off the mound, but back into it. Needs to freshen up here. The first one is a strike. Young Gio. I'm pretty sure we've heard this name before. I hope it was from HCBB and not from another league. And that'll be strike two. And Gio. A strike away from giving a chance. Nope, it'll be fouled. And Gio will get another chance here. Yo, what? I gotta get... can somebody help me with that? Is that just what happens now? I have to keep on stepping back onto the back part of the plate. So it's a 1-2 count. Young Gio will strike out, and that'll start the second inning. There we go. So it stays 0-1. The Tigers still with the lead, but the Lions currently at bats. That'll be the first ball at the top of the second inning. Yeah, I know, Steven. It's some of the audios that they had, so I wanted to keep it, you know, authentic. But that's going to go out to the left field. It will definitely get grounded there. And now a chance for them to get to first, and we'll stay at first. A little bit of a taunt there as well. I saw that. So maybe a chance here, not only to tie this game, but maybe a lead if they're able to get a good bat out here. Blame hits it down center field, gets it off as well as it gets grounded. Now there's two at base, one at first and one at second. And we're seeing really good opportunities for both teams when they're at bats. Maybe not so much in the at the top of the first inning, but here in the top of the second, as Rev World comes out, already signaling a bunt here. And nope, goes a little bit late. He'll get a strike. Here's the pitch. Very low, and it looks as though everyone's going to stay. Oh, no, they're going to be out, and it's going to be a double play. No! Gets there on time. So instead of the two runners on a base, it's going to be just one. Captain Robo steps onto the play here. We'll see what he could do. Strike one. Good read there from Robo. That'll be a 1-1 count. One downstairs looks to be a ball. It's going to be 2-1 count. Robo very calm in this situation. And that's another ball as he checks that one. Great stuff here from Robo. Really reading the pitcher. 3-1 count, one away from walking this one, and no, this one does stay inside the box. That'll be a strike. 2-3. Or 3-2, sorry. And that's a strike as he strikes him out. And now to two outs, one away from getting back on the bat for the Tigers, but the Lions will have to lay their eyes here on Capital to save the day. Capital able to get a hit there, but it goes foul. That'll be 1-1 count. Yet again, just a little bit further this time. He's able to get a couple of contacts, but again, all of them going foul. That one out on the opposite direction this time. Capital, again, making contact. But if he could get one a bit more accurate there. And strikes out, as we'll see the bottom of the second inning. Great stuff again from the Tigers. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did get it right. Okay. I was sitting there like, wait, what? Oh, it's so good to be back, though, for real, though. The pressing apple quickly on the first pitch. It was able to make contact as he gets grounded down right field, and he'll be safe. Great way to start off here, the bottom of the second. In steps Big Nate. Checks the first pitch. That'll be ball one. It'll be ball two, just barely missing the frame. That'll be a strike from Big Nate. He was reading them for a while, That one definitely caught him off guard. Sends it down low. 2-2 count now. He's able to swing, makes contact quickly, caught up, and that'll be an out. Can they get the double play? Yes, they will. Good defensive performance here in the second inning for the Lions. This one goes way too high there and definitely could be caught in time, and it will, as that'll be the third out. And now back on the bats, the Lions. Ready to go, and we're gonna switch out that inning count now. Let me see, hold up. I'm gonna need some help with this, y'all. We gotta get something set. I need to get the all nine innings in here. I'm like manually having to change them off. There we go. Push that to the top of the third. There we go. All set to go here. Explore. Wonderful bat he has there. That'll be a strike one. In that top left corner of the frame. He's had a wonderful pitching performance here. 1-1 count now. This one hit out towards center field again, but quickly caught for an out. That'll be the first out here at the top of the third. Not too much on offense anymore from the Lions, and they're going to need some momentum here to get back into this game. Only down by one, but the issue has been really just finishing something off here. They've had some people at base, even at second, but nobody was able to make the run back to home. So the young crow, 1-1 count. We'll swing and it'll be a strike again. 1-2 or 1-2 count. What's up, worldless? Welcome to the stream. This one's gonna be able to make contact. Does it stay? No. That'll be foul. The young crow almost getting a really good hit there. Right on the left part of the field. Instead, right back at it. 1-2 counts. Makes contact again. Fouled, but this time on the right. What's up, Brim Boy? Welcome to the stream. And swings, and that'll be a strikeout again. Two outs. Here comes Ryan. Some great defense we're looking at here from the Tigers. The Lions still need to make some work here on offense. That one does make contact and it will definitely hit the wall as well after being grounded. Great spot to get a double. And no, he'll prefer to stay at first and actually makes a good decision there. That was a great toss from that outfielder. This is Ja Rule. Let's that one go by. Strike one. One count now. That'll be a 2-1 count. Always likes to go for those low pitches there. And we'll send another. This one gets contact and will fly, but doesn't get caught. And it will. They make it the third outs. And now back on the mound here for The Lions and Tigers ready to go at bats. The bottom of the third inning. Another chance to extend their lead for the Tigers. This one gets hit short, but does manage to get through that gap. Does he make it in time? No, he does not. First outs. Here comes Camarena. There's one guy we know for a fact that could definitely get a couple of great contacts in there and get it some home runs. It's this man right here, Camarena, 15. Makes contact there. That's going to definitely get grounded and will hit the wall. Maybe a chance to go for a double here, and he definitely can. And we'll get there. Isashiki in steps here, strike one on the first pitch. The other will be a strike two. Isashiki really starting to just swing at everything starting off. Doesn't swing at that one. Good eye there. That'll be a 1-2 count. Everything all tied up at two. And swings, and that'll be out. One away here. Or the Lions, the Tigers still at bats. Strike one. This one does get contact and will be grounded there for a chance to get to first. And now one at third, he'll go all the way, and he does make the run. So everything all tied up with Camarena making the big play happen. Go ahead and change up the score. The hard part. Let me switch up that as well. Oh, sorry, I messed that up completely. What the heck? That's wrong. Two. And now that's changed to zero. Again, sorry about that, you guys. I'm still having to do this manually. Here comes Goaded Sir, as it's a 3-2 count. He's had a good eye despite two strikes. Makes contact. That one will go foul. Does make contact there. That's going to hit the wall. And a great spot as they'll be able to get one, I believe, to third. And he's going to, oh, he's going to fake that run back home. He's going to stay at third. We got a runner at first, so one at third. But there's two outs. If they can somehow get at least one run to go here, they'll be able to make it 3-0. And to me, that's just a great, good lead. It's going to be a strike, I'm pretty sure. If not, then that one was ball. It's 1-1 count regardless. That one struck. Young Gio. Second strike. Now a 2-2 count. Contact made as that'll hit up towards the shortstop, and that'll be out. And that'll end off the offense for the Tigers. Now back at bat for the Lions, as that'll also start off a new inning. We head off into the fourth. Been a wonderful game here for the Tigers, who have made it 2-0. Got the first run with a home run that's going to be fouled as Flamed, able to make contact, but going way out left. Second run came in at the, I believe, at the bottom of the third inning, the one we just recently saw there. That'll be a 1-2 count. Scoring drought for the Lions. Can it be changed by Flame? As that'll be a 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. Fouls it right. And the count remains 2-2. Now change to 3-2 here. Go either way. Flame, who's had a good eye, will swing and a strikeout. Two away. Here comes Rev World. That'll be ball one as Rev having some fun here, showing the bunt. That'll be ball two. And he's able to make contact, but this one will be caught, and the second out. The Tigers defense still not allowing a single run. Here comes Captain Robo. This one swung, makes contact, but does he make it back for that first base? He does not. That'll be the third out. And we'll get ready to go at the bottom of the fourth inning. And back on offense, the Kia Tigers still winning 0-2. Depressing Apple steps up first. As we wait for the first pitch, that one outside for a ball. Second one, another, as that'll be a 2-0 count. Pitcher steps off the mound for a second. Back in he goes. That one low, but it does make a little bit of contact, but it's caught! Wow. That'll be the first out at the bottom of the four. Two away. The Lions, they made some good defensive efforts as well. Remember, again, there's been a couple of times where you would have thought that this one could have been 5-0. There was a lot of runners to make it to even third base, which is where we saw the second run manage to go for the Tigers. Back into the action we go. And the first pitch will be a, will be a strike. 1-1 count. That'll make it a 2-1 count now. That one does get contact. It will be grounded. A chance to get to the first base. And we'll easily get it, a single there.
Welcome to the Come Zone.
Wow.
Come inside anime girls.
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Thank God I'm on YouTube, because if that was Twitch, I would have been done. Bro, that was so OC. If that was Twitch, we would have been banned. If YouTube, we're set. I just got to change a few things on that now. Honestly, though, if that's only a warning, obviously for this, please just give them a warning. But, like, if I could have gotten banned right there by Twitch. I'm just saying that right now. Like, I could have gotten banned. 1,000% would have been banned. I hope that there's a better rule with that. Regardless, even if it normally is an ejection, yeah, just give him a warning. That'll be an out there. The second, still at the bottom of the fourth, one away. Here comes Zorps. That'll be ball one. Good eye there from Zorps. Now for the second pitch. Swings, makes contact. This one flies and nobody to catch it. Surprisingly, now one still at second. A runner at first. Can we see the lead extended once again? Camarena 15. Hoping to make it happen. The first pitch will be a strike for Camarena. 1-1 count. Skimming the top left corner. This one does make contact. Flies over to center field. It's going to be caught for an out. And another inning. Back at bat, the Lions. Top of the fifth. Samsung Lions down by two. Capital doesn't swing on that one. It'll be strike one. swings, and that's going to be a strike again for no two count. Swings again, and a strikeout. Two away and explore. We'll allow the ball to go for a strike. Maybe thought it was going to be a bit more lower than expected. That's a great pitch there. Be a 1-1 count. Swings, makes contact. Goes down to center field. Able to get a single and will remain a single. You see him crouch low a bit there. Curious if that's just the animation. As the young crow feeds that one well. 1-0 count. That one's quickly struck, and it's going to go up to the left fielder as that'll be out. But, oh, lets that ball loose. Gets a chance to go to second, and it'll remain at second. Maybe thought, oh, well, you know what? It's over there, right? Sorry about that. I didn't see that we had our base three loaded in. So, Ryan stepping up here, and the pitcher nowhere to be found on camera. Maybe if we get up to here. Oh no, those don't work. Interesting. Swing and a miss. 0-1 count. That one going low will be a ball. That'll be 1-1. Let's that one away as it skimmed past the frame for a 2-1 count. Currently beating the pitcher here, Ryan. Again, he's able to somehow make a good contact. Or again, he can walk here now at this rate. 3-1 counts. We could be seeing either a tie, maybe even a lead here for the Lions if they can make something work. And that's been their biggest flaw yet, as that will be a walk. And in steps, Ja Rude. First pitch will be a strike as it's led by Ja Rude. Swing and a miss. 0-2 count. Good eye there from Ja Rude. Now to a 1-2 count. That one goes 2-2 count now. Swing and a miss, says that will do it. Bottom of the fifth, the Tigers ready again. As Isashiki daring to go. That'll be the first strike there as Isashiki let that one past and ties it back up for a 1-1 count. Again, away from the frame, 2-1 count. Really been trying to get him to swing on a couple of these. This one does make it through. That'll be a 2-2 count. Swing and a miss, and that'll be a strikeout. And in steps Tiger, or the Tigers. One no counts, that one way too low. We'll do it again. 2-0 count. Contact made, is able to get past and does get grounded as well as he gets to first. Right at second, saw that they were able to make it back in time and remains at first for a single. Tiger making a great play there as Goaded Sir. Hoping to get him past that first base. First pitch was a ball. Second one will be hit up high and caught for the second out. Here comes Young Gio. 9 home runs so far this season. That'll be ball one. Both pitchers have really been testing the waters down low, but that does get contact and will be caught for an out, and we get a new inning. Top of the sixth. We'll get that sorted up on the scoreboard. And also get rid of that base. A pitch there for a strike one. That'll be a 1-1 count. Another one sent low. That'll be a 2-1 count now. Just way too out of the frame here. Andreas, good eye that he's had in this game despite not getting what he's wanted. It might have it here. As that one gets grounded, hits the wall. Maybe a chance to go for a double, and we'll get that double. Andreas able to get to second base. But can anybody get him home? Wicked G1. We still have zero outs here for the Lions. Definitely been their best inning so far, as that one's gonna be grounded. No, it's caught, and it will be an out. They won't get the double play. So still a man at second. Flandrius, now Revo. What game? This is HCBB, hard-coded baseball, as that'll be a strike one. Just search up on Roblox Games, HCBB. You should be able to see it. 1-1 count now. Checked on that one, 3-1. Revo yet again teasing that bunt. We'll make contact. It doesn't look foul. And that's a great swing right there. And now a chance to go. And we'll get the first point of the game. And oh, but he's caught out. One away. But at least they get something from it. First run. Oh, sorry. There we go. One to two. Capital can still make something happen here for the Lions. Nobody on base anymore. That'll be a strike. And strike two, Capital. Letting both pitches go. Reads that one well for a 1-2 count. Two-two count ties things up. Swings, makes contact, not out, I don't believe foul. And thankfully for him, that wasn't caught out there. That was Tiger. Was this close to making that happen. And this time, that will do it. Bottom of the sixth. The pressing apple steps in at bat. As this one quickly popped up high and caught for an out. Last time we saw that happen, hey, they did allow one to go through with it for a single, I'm pretty sure. Not this time. Quickly swung and goes foul. Do I only do baseball? No, I do not. That's actually why my commentary, I will say, has definitely been the worst here so far. But again, it's been a while since I've actually commentated baseball, let alone been able to watch it since, you know, COVID and everything. That's going to be, or not COVID, just because of, you know, the delays there. That's going to be grounded there for, I believe, a single. The Tigers have a runner at first. And Pana Miguel now at bat. Do I do FF? Yes, I do. For I believe the league is called LFG, Legendary Football League, as that one's fouled yet again. Strike one. That'll be a one apiece, I believe. This one does get past the shortstop, and now a chance to get a single. They'll get it. A runner at second and one at first. Zorps. You know, 1 point deficit so far. The lead, of course, for the Tigers. And get that lead extended yet again. One count. What's up, DJ Davis? How have you been, man? That'll be a 2-1 count. Zorps with a good eye. Makes quick contact, and that one is gone! A home run again for the Tigers! And just like that, the lead has been extended. Sorry, guys, replay has to get set up, but 1-4. Let me go ahead and set that up here. Here comes Camarena. Camarena making it 1-1. Was able to read that one curling away from the frame. Now a 2-1 count. Pops this one out. Foul, but can he get caught? No. That'll be a foul ball. Camarena will make the count 2 apiece. And that one does make it inside the frame. That's going to be out. Isashiki. Two outs, and the Tigers only make so much errors left here in this inning as that one struck foul. This one will make it straight towards the left fielder. And that will make it the last outs of the sixth inning, as now we get ready for the intermission break here. And of course, the start of the seventh. Hope you guys have been enjoying the game so far. It is my return back to HCBB as a broadcaster here for you guys. Again, I do apologize. I definitely could be at a lot better spot if, of course, it wasn't such a long time since I've streamed for you guys. I'm so happy to be back, though. Big shout out to Tiger, who gave me the opportunity. And, of course, I hope that we could definitely keep it up here. I definitely want to be streaming more games for you guys. We've been getting a lot of people asking for HCBB content on the channel. You know I had to give that one back to you guys. No worries, by the way, about AJ Penn. Again, on YouTube, it's a little bit more cleaner with that. It would not have been if, it was on Twitch. That's good to hear, by the way, DJ Davis. Oh, sorry, 1-5 if I didn't change up that score. So back into the game we go here at the top of the seventh. Quickly making contact. Does he make it the run in time? No, as that'll be an out. The first out here at the seventh, or at the top of the seventh. This is a match of adults playing Roblox baseball. I don't think so. I think it's like a mixture of age right now. But, you know, you do have, I guess, an adult commentator. It is what it is. Or is it adults? I don't know. I actually don't know none of these guys like that. At most, I know Camarena. I don't even know his age, so. You know. That's going to be 2-1 count. Oh, and I think Young Gio. I do remember him as well. And Capital, matter of fact. That one's going to be struck and will make it through. No, hits the wall and gets grounded. And now a chance to make it a double. Does he make it in time? No, he does not. The second out at the top of the seventh. No dice here for the Lions. Now in steps Ryan. That'll be a 1-1. That'll make it a 1-2 count now. Contact made as it goes foul. That one does get grounded a bit there, but does not make it in time. That'll be the third out. And already the bottom of the seventh. The Tigers, who have a lead in this game, 5 runs. And Tiger, we'll see if he can extend this lead. Have been a dominant game so far for this team, only allowing 1 run. What's up, Zachary? Happy to hear that, Chiro. What do you play? What position do you play? Or positions, I should say. If you play multiple. That'll be a ball. Can I show chat? I do have chat open. It's just that sometimes it'll disappear if they don't say anything. That'll be a 2-0 count. Now 2-1, the first strike on Tiger. That one right down the middle is going to make contact as that one goes way out there. And it's going to be a home run again for the Tigers. Phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Hits it out towards right field. Makes it just in. That was a beautiful shot. Go ahead and change up the score here. That'll be 1-6. Still at the bottom of the seventh. No outs, by the way. Voted Sir steps up. And we'll let that one go for a ball, as that's going to be 1-0 count. No stats? I got you. I can remember. What does it show the stats again? The league stats? Scared. No, how do I do it? You got to teach me how, man. It's been a while for me. I haven't been here in a long time. Last time I've been here was when the game was, it was like right before it got canceled. As goated, sir. Game stats? Okay. All right, I got you in a second. Oh, it wouldn't be here, would it? No. There we go. I got you. I'll let it go as soon as I see that animation go. Sorry, there's a bit of delay, you guys. I did read your chat already, though. It's going to be, oh, right at the top right corner. Does make it in. That's going to be a strike. 2 apiece now.
as Goated Sir. Doesn't swing on that one. It's going to be a 3-2 count now. Yeah, Tiger's been going crazy. Last pitch. Going to be popped up into the air and caught for the first outs. Here comes Young Gio. Only 2 games for him. 9 home runs. We'll swing and a miss. That'll be a 0-1 count. Only 1 out so far. The bottom of the 7th inning. That one. Oh, a bit of lag on that. As that's gonna, I guess, be 2-1 counts. Supposedly he did swing, but I guess it was a bit late. It'll be a 3-1 count now. Young Gio has had a good eye. Ja Rule has not been able to get him reaching. And makes contact, but goes foul. That'll now be a 3-2 count. As a swing, contact out towards right field, going foul again for Young Gio. A 3-2 counts, gets contact, and that one's going way out into the stands, and a home run again for the Tigers. As if it couldn't get worse for the Lions, the Tigers yet again. We change that to 7. 7 runs here in the 7th inning. And as it stands, it doesn't look like he'll be off at batting anytime soon. As now we get a new pitcher here for the Lions. Brevo back on the mound here. Listhart. Swings, misses. That'll be strike one for Listhart. reading the ball there. Add up at one on the count. Contact behind, and well, there's no fans here in attendance. I'm sure someone would have been able to catch that one. What do you guys think? Let's start. Early 1-2 on the count. And swing and a miss. And that'll end that run there for the Tigers. A new inning as well as we get to start off the top of the eighth. First pitch, a strike here. Darude swings this time and misses for strike two. Swings again and a strikeout. Already the first out here at the top of the eighth. Again, a strike. Strikes again for strike two. Swings and another strikeout. Dobbs has been amazing here closing out this game. And we get another change of the pitcher. We'll get the first strike already. That's been kind of the pattern here. As Wicked. So I won't go for a ball. 1-1 count. Contact may goes foul. Good power on that swing to let that one go a pretty good distance. And that'll be a swing and a miss. Yet again, the Tigers back at bat for the final time. No, not the final time. At least not yet, anyway. We will see if this could be their final time, depending on what the Lions can do in the ninth. But still here at the bottom of the eighth. The Tigers. We'll see Panna Miguel step up first. Now the pitcher being told to stop stepping off there. That one going foul. Number 10 for the Tigers, and Miguel being 0-1 count. We'll let that one make it 1-1. You're thinking homer here? See if you get it right. Here's the pitch, a swing and a miss. 1-2 count. Revo Getting two strikes. Tries to get the last, and he does. On Panda Miguel. Strikes him out, and now in steps Zorps. Swing and a miss for Zorps. Strike one. Close that one up high, but it's going to be a foul ball. And a swing and a miss. Another strikeout for Rebel. Now here comes Purple Dinosaur. One oh count. First pitch above the frame. Oh, and looked like some good contact there, but instead goes foul. Two one count. Revo, the pitch. That one pops up and will be a foul again. It's contact again. This one's going to be up for the shortstop to grab, and they'll get it. Top of the ninth, or maybe could be the last inning of this game. All depending on, of course, the Lions here, who have lots to do to get back into this one. We'll start off with Revo, who gets... does not swing on that, and we'll make it a 1-0 count. Great eye there from Revo. Ball two. Makes contact directly this time. It's going to be grounded, and we'll get to first for a single. What the heck? There we go. Ball one. Capital. Let's that one fly in. Because that'll be strike one. 1-1 on the count. Now an outside. 2-1 count. That one low is going to be a 3-1 count now. Again, makes contact this time straight towards the right fielder. And the first out. Here comes Explore. Again. Lots of work to do here. They want to get back into this game. They have a man at first, but they also have an out already. It's going to be a ball. Start off between the matchup of Explore and Tiger. Tiger yet again sends it low. 2-0 count. And again, makes contact short and will definitely get his man out, but gets safe and gets a single out there. But again, running out of opportunities, says that'll be the second out and just one away from winning this game for the Tigers. Young Crow. Lots of pressure as he slams that one and goes right towards center field and out for a home run. And we see the first 2 points scored here in the top of the ninth, their first two runs, apologies. So that'll be 3-7. Had to hit that earlier as well. I'm definitely gonna have to set something up there, like a little multitask. Man, I can only imagine how it is for someone to do both scoreboard and commentate. Ryan. Strike one after that one from Tiger. We'll get strike two there. One more strike ends it here for the Tigers. And he makes contact going foul. Head up to the second deck. A swing and a miss, and that ends it. Three-seven final, and the Tigers have won it. What a game for Tiger and the Tigers as they beat the Lions in a great dominant fashion. Hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. I go by the name of Kiri Kali. I do apologize for the lack of, solid commentary and amongst all else a scoreboard, but I'll be sure to be a lot better in due time. Thank you guys so much for coming through, though. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, be sure to do so and also follow us on Twitch as well. Again, we're going to be uploading a couple of these to TikTok, but yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace and have a wonderful night.